Hi guys, this is Advocate Siddharth Jain with Lexus & Company. Today we will discuss about the Hathras crime. The Supreme Court on Monday dismissed a petition filed by the state of UP challenging the Allahabad High Court direction to consider giving job to a family member of the Hathras crime victim and to relocate the family from Hathras. At the outset itself, the bench comprising CJI, Justice P.S. Mishraman, Justice J.P. Paridipala expressed surprises of the state coming in appeal against the High Court's order. Additional Advocate General of UP, Harima Prasad, told the bench that the state is ready to relocate the family, but they want Noida or Ghaziabad or Delhi. Whether the elder married brother could be regarded as a dependent of the victim was a question of law to be considered. The AAG added, however, the bench and that is not inclined to interfere the considering special facts and circumstances of the case. These are facilities provided to the family. We should not interfere. State should not come up in these matters, CJI said. In the facts and circumstances of the present case, we are not inclined to entertain a special leave petition and Article 136 of the Constitution, the bench further stated. Thank you.